In your own words, can you narrate back the story of the paradise of children?
Long ago, when the earth was still young, there was a child named Epimetheus, and he had no mom or father. And for him not to be lonely, someone brought him a playmate and a helpmate. And he lived in a faraway country, and her name was Pandora. And the first thing Pandora knew in Epimetheus' small cottage was a great box. So Pandora told Epimetheus what's inside the box. But Epimetheus said it was a secret, and it was kept there to be safe. So Pandora said, who gave it to him and where did it come from? But Epimetheus said that was also a secret. So Pandora said that it was provoking and he wanted to move the box out of the way. So Epimetheus told Pandora to play outside. And outside were a lot of children and had no parents to take care of them. Because they had no danger nor trouble. And they don't need clothes to be mended. And if a child is hungry, they can get the fruit from a tree. And they can tell time from the bud that's growing in the tree or the tides. And how they get the fruit is from the bud growing in the tree. But because of Pandora, she created a trouble. The first trouble on the young earth. And it's her frustration because of the box. And he keeps on asking Epimetheus what's inside the box. Then Epimetheus got frustrated as well. So Pandora said at least gave it to him. So Epimetheus said that it was a man with feathery hats, a cloak, and a twisted staff. Pandora said, what kind of staff? And Epimetheus said that it had twisted serpents. Then Pandora shouted that it was quicksilver. Epimetheus said, but it came before Pandora arrived. So Pandora thought that there were dresses, toys, or food for her. So to keep Pandora's mind out of the box, she asked her to get figs and grapes. But all that Epimetheus said sent Pandora was just figs and grapes. She wanted to look what's inside the box. Then Epimetheus got mad. So he just asked Pandora to play with her friends. But Pandora refused. So since they cannot handle that negative emotion, Epimetheus went out of the cottage and got food by himself. That's the first time he did something without Pandora. And when Epimetheus was out, Pandora called the box ugly. But it was actually beautiful, and it's ornaments, and it can fit in every room. And it has some boys and girls, and flowers and leaves. And the lid had a beautiful face surrounded by flowers and leaves. But behind the face was an ugly one. But when you look directly, it looks the same. A beautiful face. Then, there was a knot tying the lid tight so nobody can open it. So Pandora trapped the knot because it looked like it had no end or beginning. But she cannot find an end. So when she put her finger through and twisted, she the knot opened. And Pandora was surprised. And she just thought that she just can look, but just look a little peep. But she didn't expect it to open. So Pandora was worried that Epimetheus will know that was her that opened the lid and look what's inside. But Pandora thought an idea of just opening it. But when Epimetheus was out, he grabbed some different kind of flowers and circled them for Pandora. But he was sad. Then the clouds covered the sun. And when giving it to Pandora, when he entered the cottage, the clouds completely buried the sun alive. And Epimetheus was not sneaking or tiptoeing. He was stepping heavily like an elephant. And then Pandora opened the heavy lid. And there were a bunch of creatures, bad creatures with weird shapes flying. And there were cares, troubles, diseases, sorrows, passion, and naughtiness. And one of them stinged Epimetheus. Then Pandora was scared, so they tried to open the doors and windows to get them out. But it'll affect the other children. So, Epimetheus leaves her head in Pandora. But Pandora heard a voice in the box. And it was a cheerful one. And he told Pandora to open the box. But Pandora refused because a bunch of his brothers and sisters are already affecting the other people. But the voice said that it was, that it's not sisters and brothers. And they became more happy instead of sad. And he told Epimetheus what she heard. He cannot hear it, so he just ignored it. But soon enough, Epimetheus, Pandora told Epimetheus what she heard again. And he heard it, so you have to open the box. Because it's hard to refuse. But the voice said, "Doesn't look like it stopped one of those troubles." So when they opened the heavy lid, Pandora couldn't open it, so I asked Epimetheus for help. And what came out was kind of fairy that had rainbow wings. His name was Hope. And both of them told Hope to fix everything. And then Hope went outside to remove the, she removed the troubles. And he also healed Epimetheus. But there's still a lot of troubles around the world. But all they need is hope. And that.